Police have a new tool to find the teen who tried to abduct a girl from a North Eugene elementary school. Good evening. I'm Brian Richardson.
And I'm Brandi Smith. Officers just released a sketch of the suspect as school administrators scramble to boost security on campus. KZI 9 News reporter Nan Nguyen is live there now with our top story at 6. Now.
Brandi, Eugene police are now asking the public for their help in catching the suspected kidnapper. They just released a sketch early this afternoon in hopes that somebody would recognize him. Now, here is the composite sketch in the case. The suspect is described as a white man, 17 or 18 years old. He stands about 5'6" to 5'10" with a slim build with muscles. He may also have some acne on his chin, nose, and forehead. Officers aren't sure if he was also involved in November's attempted abduction, since that victim was grabbed from behind. But they hope the sketch will help catch the suspect in the most recent case.
The information that was put out has not only school officials but police and also the community informed, and so there's going to be a lot more eyes and ears out there right now.
Eugene police say they're pooling school resource officers to work with administrators, and schools have been sent the sketch to be posted on campus. Now, officers say this is a serious case and are encouraging folks to come forward if they know anything that could help prevent further incidents like this. Live in North Eugene, Nan Nguyen, KZI 9 News.